You know, it's a privilege to be a part of this process.
People of this island will die if they won't have bonefish again.
There is legislation in place, but nobody wants to drive it.
That guy can see bonefish 500 yards away.
Well, that's the most popular fish on the island.